once you want to complete the top view and sectional front view, now you want to go true shape. So for true shape, first you want to take, this is the sectional plane. Section plane 2 gives some gap. Wherever you are interested, give some gap. Then in this way, give some gap. Then draw one plane. This is x2, y2. This is called as axillary inclined plane. This is also axillary vertical plane. This is axillary inclined plane. This is AVP, x1, y1. x2, y2 means axillary inclined plane. Once you want to do this gap is your interest. Wherever you want to take your interest, that is choice is yours. Once you want to take the axillary inclined plane, from 1, from 2, from 3, from 4, draw vertical lines. So here, by using drafter with vertical lines, from 1, draw vertical line. From 2, draw vertical line. Next, from 3, draw vertical line. From 4 and 5, draw vertical line. Once you want to draw the these four vertical lines, now see, this is 1, so this is 1, so corresponding front view is 1 dash. So from xy 1 dash is how much gap is there. So same gap here you want to take from front view. Then from x2 y2 to here, first you want to put, this is 0.1, this is 1. Next 2, this is 2. Why? Because here from 2 this gap is there. So xy 2, 2, so this is the 2. So from 2 upon this line, here you want to get 2. So this is 2. Next 3. Why? Because same gap you want to maintain 3. Why? Because 2, 3 on the same line is there. That's why this is 3. 4. From xy, how much gap is 4? See here, same 4, that gap want to maintain here. So this is 4. 4. Next 5. This is 5. So this is 5. Next 6. 6 already line made is there, that is on the xy line. That's why here this is 6. 7 upon the xy line, no gap. So this is 7. Once you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 line, so then join them. 1, 2, 7. 1, 2, 2. 2, 2, 3. 3, 2, 4. 4, 2, 5. 5, 2, 6. And 6, 2, 7. Once the true shape is over, then you want to make hash with the angle 45 degrees. By using drafter, you want to make hash with equal spacing and equal shading. See, remember that you want to make shading, equal spacing and equal shading, all inclined 45 degrees lines. By using HP pencil, you want to make highlight them. This is true shape of the section. So this is true shape. True shape of this section. So once the problem is over, some extra lines are there, you want to erase them, then you got the clear picture. So see, remember that here, this is sectional front view, this is top view, this is side view, this is true shape. So in this problem, we get it, draw its sectional front view. Sectional front view is over. True shape of the section, true section is over. So this is, in this way, you want to follow the procedure and you got the answer.